Okay, so about to start, if we can get these non-children looking people out of the track, please.
89!
Are the timekeepers ready, please? Are they going from too much? It's John Owen then. Yeah. Okay, boys, we try and not quite as much of a stampede this time, please.
Thank you.
somebody under 5 minutes tonight.
Stay older, please. Stay older. And another couple coming through. No, girls, you've got one more lap to do.
another one. Are you back, Mark? I think that's all of them, but they did say there's another one. This is 2 minutes, so we're 2:04, 2:05, 2:06, 2:07, 2:08, 2:09, 2:10. So that was, it's Ben Collins in front, who still holds the record in the primary schools. Leo Starr from Luffa is also there from year 8. Sam Pink and Kieran James were the 2 year 9/10s. And from Churches, we had our overall winner, who was Ted Yates. Not sure if he's here this evening, Ted.
And timekeepers, if I can have a wave from Graham. Thank you, Graham. John. You also have what, John? Thank you.
So Matt's heading for a time of 13:30, James a bit faster. He missed the first race, James had concentrated on the Susquehanna League. 7 minutes exactly this group, so you're going for 14 minutes, 7:05. 7, 8, 9 and 10, just over 14 minutes pace. 7:15 this group, you're going through about 14:30 pace. 7:20 for halfway. Might never go through there for bottom school pairs, will I? Sort yourselves out, please, or the runners, please. If you were between 18 and 18:30 or 18:09, just on the hoofs as usual.
Hello, Pete.
Hello, Pete.